Now you've cut yourself off from your friends. It's not just a personality thing, it's 'cause you're still so afraid of what is on a plane. You've been dreaming about it again. You're gonna have to explain yourself. It's personal, but once it's done, it's just as well. I know it hurts, see I can tell, but to face it is the main thing. Why'd you cut your hair? Why?